Welcome back, everyone. Well, bragging rights up for grabs here. The challenge has been laid. Let's get it on. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. Puck is dropped to that hockey. Jeffrey's got it through center. Sends it in on the attack. Can't stay on his feet after that hit. Springfield's got the puck along the wall. Takes that pass back at the point. Broken up with a stick. Moves it quickly over to Stahl. Nice poke check. Stewart's got it along the boards. Shot! And that goes off the player. Moves with the puck to the corner. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Crouches down and gets in front of the shot. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. And he keeps possession. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Feeds the puck over to Jeffrey. Quick feed down low. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. And that skips out of the offensive end. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Jeffrey. And he takes the feed. Just wide. Springfield sliding the puck behind the net. And that's blocked in traffic. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Here's the shot. Oh, what a save in front.
That's a great save as he drops into the butterfly. You want to make sure that you take away the top of the net, but you know you got the lower net covered, and the agility to be able to move across the crease is an example right there.
Locked him in the open ice.
In order to dictate the tempo of the game right at the onset of it, you want to make your opponent think and hear you coming, and that's what he does with that first hit.
Poked away by Stahl. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. From a tough angle. And there it is. Stopped by Stutz. He was totally locked in on that play.
Oh, look at that.
Can't hang on to the biscuit after that. Dumps the puck in. The Warriors gain control of the puck against the wall. Fake pass feed. Springfield's got it along the wall. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Slides it up front. Tries to tuck it in. Oh, he gives up the body on that. We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass. More than half the frame has been played here. We're still scoreless. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. And he gets in front of the slap shot to make the save. Taken by Stahl. Carries the puck up through center. Springfield's got control of it now from their own end. The puck ahead in the neutral zone. Oh, that's how you do it. She drops the hip check and oh, wow. Quick feed to Chalmers. From the blue line, they take control of it. New York's got it from the back of their own cage. And the officials are going to say play on here.
Well, that's some great speed to be able to catch up to the puck and keep that play alive.
Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Here's a shot. Gets a piece of it with the blocker.
Snow's made a great save, and even better is the redirect to the corner.
Picks up the puck, and he easily stops that one. The Warriors play the puck from the back of the net. Big time hit check there. That's how you finish a play. Takes
the puck.
Close the puck. Stop it! And the buzzer, and they get one.
Coaches always say the first minute and the last minute of every period are Well, such a fluid motion as he's skating in full stride and pulls that puck in towards his feet, changes the angle, and puts it by the goaltender. I don't think the goaltender even knew where that was going.
The Ice have finally found a way to deliver the game's first goal.
Yeah, and it comes late in the first period. It's like ripping the Band-Aid off. This one stings for the opponent this late in the first period as the energy completely shifts.
Period number one in the books. First intermission entertainment is on deck here. You can also have time to go grab a drink, grab a hot dog, and we'll be back with period number two in moments. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, Cheryl, already a third of this one played. What do you make of this one?
New York's behind in this game, and they're right where they should be, James. They haven't earned anything. Why? Because they haven't managed the puck. You have the puck on your stick. You have to make a good, quick decision with it. They turned it over way too many times.
The Warriors win the faceoff. Makes the save again! Stotts is going to slow things down here and hang on for the faceoff.
Well, it's been a slow night for him, but he elects to just hold on to this one. This is a tough situation for a tender when you're not being challenged throughout the game, but he reads the temperature perfectly right here.
Can they take advantage after winning that draw? The Warriors played along the boards. Preston stops that one.
He's got such silky smooth hands in tight spaces and an accurate shot, but this time the goaltender reads him perfectly and tight.
Springfield's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Comes up with a big time glove save. They move the puck out of harm's way. Here's a shot, and that's blocked from someone in front. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Grabs the puck. Quick pass to Girard. Big goal on the attack through center. Scores! And that one going off the defender for an own goal.
James, how surprised do you think the goaltender is? He just spins around and tries to clear the puck, and he fires it past the tender.
New York's going to start off with the puck here in the neutral zone after winning that faceoff. Girard's into the offensive zone now on the attack. Sends the pass over. Stopped by the goaltender. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Springfield's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Springfield's got it, and they're on the attack. Oh, what a hip check. He lined it up perfectly. Snow's got the puck, and he's going to hang on. Girard's won the draw here in their own zone. From behind the net, looks to break out. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Tracks the puck away. In front of that shot. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. What a steal in his own end. Fires it on net. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Look at this. Can't connect on the play ending that rush. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Girard. Centering pass. Oh, and they couldn't complete that. Stewart's got the puck. Let's it go. And he makes the save. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's all tied up. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Passes on over to Girard. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Moves it to Chalmers. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Great save by the Tendy on the wraparound.
Well, you gotta have a strong push if you want to be able to go post-to-post, kids, and that's exactly what he does to make the save. He is so difficult to beat when he drops into that butterfly positioning and gets square to the puck, keeping his arms tight to his body. Man, it is tough to find the back of the net.
Here's a pass down low. Let's it fly. And that banks off a stick. Oh, what a hip check on the play. You know her opponents will be thinking twice going up against her now. Sent into the offensive zone. Good hit on the play. Just here in the late stages of this frame, we got a tie game. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Puts it on net, takes a shot. Oh, what a glove save there. He read that perfectly. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. And they win the draw on their own end. Let's it go! Off target!
Sometimes when you have the puck on your stick in a primetime scoring area, it's not about threading the needle, and when you try and thread it, sometimes you miss. And that's what happened there.
Thunderous hip check on the play!
Stewart's looking pretty banged up out there, James. Looks like he's fighting, pushing through something. He's struggling to get to the end of the shift.
Takes the feed at the back end. Unloads one! Just a simple save by Stutz.
Key rules to the game of hockey. One of them is you have to be aware of your surroundings and have your head on a swivel. He isn't, and he takes a huge hit.
Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Big save just as time runs out. All right, we've played now 40 minutes in this one, and still a critical 20 minutes still needs to be played. Go stretch your legs, grab that final snack, because the third period is just around the corner. Third period underway. We've had a great battle tonight through the first 40 minutes. Let's see if it continues here in the third. Shot! And that goes off course off a body. Oh, she timed that hip check perfectly. Sends it across. And the save.
How many times have we seen the save before from him, James? I mean, he loves the butterfly position. He's real mobile in his crease, and he makes the save.
Takes the pass. Oh, what a hit. He got all of that hip check. Handles the puck from the left side. Oh, he kind of struggled with that one, but he got just enough to keep it out. And he gets in the lane to block that. Grabbed along the board by Chalmers. Springfield's looking to break out. Takes it from the right side. And that's broken up. New York stubbed the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Chalmers. And that slides right out to center ice. Handles the pass. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Nearing the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. New York's got possession of the puck after that neutral zone faceoff. Great positioning in the defensive end. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Slides the puck down low. Right off the side of the net. Stotts plays keep away as he hangs on for the whistle.
Well, he's made critical saves all night. No bigger right here in the third period. He may be able to hold on to that one, not give any second shot opportunity.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Takes the puck. Datsyuk's got it against the boards. Jeffrey's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Springfield's got it in their own zone. Let's see the call here.
Well, he's frustrated with this call, and he's going to argue it with the official, but guess what? It's going to be a call. It's not getting changed.
First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
First power play opportunity of the game. You know they've worked on this in practice, the setup, the look that they want. Let's see how they move the puck around the perimeter and look to attack.
Way too much congestion blocks the hit. Scores! The go-ahead goal on the power play!
And specialty teams are critical, and this is exactly why you have the opportunity to change the momentum in the game, and you do it with an executed power play. I think there's a song being played in the goaltender's ear because this puck was just whistled stick side. I mean, unbelievable shot.
New York's had countless shots throughout the night, but they still find themselves behind the eight ball here in period number three. Slides the puck to Jeffrey. Springfield's got it in their own zone. Oh, that's a good hit. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead. Scores! Rips it off the pipe and into the net. Wow!
Yep. Double take there, James. When you hear that sound, sometimes you think it's out, but this one goes in. Well, this is a great goal, a goal scorer's goal, actually, James. The quick release shot, you're keeping your feet moving to be able to shoot it in stride. You got to know exactly where you are on the ice as well. So some key awareness to be able to get that goal.
Springfield's got the puck in their own end. Perfectly executed hip check there. Stops him cold. Great glove save. The midway mark in this period. Springfield's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Shot! Blocked in traffic. the puck in the corner.
Oh, and a good textbook hit there.
Takes it to the front. Feeds it down low. From point blank.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Face-off coming up here. They were buzzing moments ago.
Yeah, they really were, and it's a tough spot for the goaltender. Everyone else can change, but he can't. He's got to go battle his opponent now.
Girard's won it in their own end. Tape-to-tape pass to center. Handles the puck. Oh, and she threw a perfectly executed hip check into the corner of the attacking area.
Stewart's able to corral that pass. He's got the puck on his stick. You know he's dangerous. He's got two in the game, and he's looking for another.
Slides the puck down low, and he slides it quickly to Jeffrey. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. And great hustle to come up with the puck. Down the left wing, across into the offensive end. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck leaves the zone. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Up along the wing. Rocked him in the open ice. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. And that puck leaves the zone.
Datsyuk's going to have to keep his head up, James. I mean, he caused that injury, a hometown player, and the crowd is frustrated, and they're booing every time he touches the puck.
Moves into the slot. Scores! Well, just what the doctor ordered, and they cut into the lead.
Yeah, after that goal, you can sense the momentum shift, James, and it's all about swinging and seeing if they can string a couple of good shifts together and get the equalizer.
They've narrowed it within one.
Well, the key to passing is also knowing the receiver, and he has an uncanny ability to know exactly who he's passing to and the wheelhouse, where they're played, and how they're going to get it off effectively. I mean, he's incredible when it comes to distribution.
Here in the late goings of the period, New York's trailing by one. Puck grab by Chalmers. New York's ready to go on the attack. And he takes the feed. Takes the shot! She scores! Cheryl, how many times do we hear about coaches talking about trying to defend this? And she finds a way.
Well, she always does, James. I mean, she has got a lethal one-timer. And when she gets the delivery and she's ready and waiting, it's buried. Everyone knew where this puck was going. James, I knew where it was going. You knew where it was going. And even the coverage knew where it was going. And she's still able to launch that missile into the back of the net.
Officials have got both teams ready. And it looks like play is set to resume here. Takes control of the puck. Here's a short pass to Jeffrey. Picked up along the wall by Chalmers. Here they come on the attack. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air. One-on-one with the goaltender. Well, there you go. Three periods in the books and we still don't have a winner. So keep those buckets tight because we're going to sudden death overtime in moments.
I won't be surprised to see the 1-3-1 again. They had success on it earlier, James. And listen, I love this. I coach this with my team because I love the bumper spot and I love the net front player. You're taking away the eyes of the goaltender, but you can also pop out below the goal line and present as an option. So multiple variations that can strike.
Sends the pass down low. Center and
shifts in the momentum from one side to the other. And in this one, I thought that they managed those flows better. You know, when they had their lows, they were able to get out of it and create some momentum.
To the night, and if luck is on your side, then take a shot. sign on the dotted line. Oh, I kinda like it. Gets me excited. The sound of giants. We can't keep this quiet. Oh, I kinda like it. Gets me excited. Let's start a riot. We could start a riot.
Jeffrey.
A chance! And the traffic neutralizes that threat. From the slot, denies him!
And Luka gets all sorts of pressure here, Phil.
Here's a pass to the half wall. Sends it over. Carrying it here in the offensive end. And the D ties up with it. Locks it into the offensive zone. The Ice have gained control of the puck along the wall.
Datsyuk's penalty is almost expired.
And that pass goes off a stick. New York's killed the penalty.
You get the nod to go out there on the power play and make a difference, and you don't? It's frustrating, and it's a real momentum killer.
Back to the blue line. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. All sorts of pressure here in the offensive end. They've really turned it up a notch now. Moves it around. Scoops up the puck. Moving with it here in the offensive end. They score.
Anytime you're in the grade A scoring chances and you're funneled tight to the net, you want to make sure you get a quick release shot off. There's coverage there. It's all about accuracy at that point, and he doesn't miss.
Springfield's won the draw in the neutral zone. Chalmers plays it now. New York's gained possession. They put the puck into the offensive end. From off the wall and onto a stick. The attack along the boards. The Warriors look to start the transition game. Here they come on the attack. Here's the pass.
Now we've seen it so many times before. He is such a knack to lose coverage in front of the net and inside. And when he gets a puck on his stick, he ain't missing from there. Not surprised that he scores this one, James. He's right in his wheelhouse, net front. He uses his body position, but it's not about the accuracy of the shot. It's about getting it off quickly, what he does best.
More than half the period has expired. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And he loses control of the puck. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Dumps it into the other end. That's moved up ahead. Stewart stick handling in his own zone. The Warriors get a hold of the puck in their own end. The backhand scores! The go-ahead goal puts them in front!
Well, and this has been trending to happen, James. They've been closing on the puck quickly. You sense an upward trajectory as this game's progressed and they find the back of the net. Great finish as she corrals the puck and puts it in the net, but how about that pass? That's unbelievable vision and creativity to find that open lane.
New York's gone up by one after that goal here in the first.
Well, yeah, and it certainly changes the mindset. You got a little bit of jump to your step, you're more confident, and now you got to attack. You got to push when your opponent's down.
And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Springfield's had plenty of good looks here so far in the first, but they still trail. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Play whistle dead, offside the call. And both centers glide into the dot as a face-off set to resume. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Jeffrey's got it in the defensive end. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. New York's won it. Quick feed to Girard. And the defenders come up with the puck.
Springfield's been working hard all night, James. They've been intercepting pucks. They've had great stick position, and it's been a defensive clinic. They've got to find ways to get to the other side of the puck and generate some offense.
Chalmers carries the puck in his own zone. Shot! Oh, he delivers a thunderous hit check. Taken along the wall by Girard. Sends it into the offensive zone. And the puck leaves the zone. Girard's across the line now and on the attack. attack in the offensive end. Well saved made by Stotts.
Well, he makes an incredible save on a point-blank shot here, James. I love the way he's aggressive, he's competitive, and he wins the battle.
Springfield still trailing here in this opening period despite excellent scoring opportunities in the offensive zone. New York's won the faceoff. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
This is a really nice save, James. I mean, the shooter's in the middle of the ice. He's in the slot area. He's got to get to the top of the crease, square to the puck, to be able to make that save. Great job.
Here in the later stages of this period, it's a 2-1 hockey game. Here's a blast! And that goes off a body. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Oh, what a hit check! He got all of that! Great positioning by the defender. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Huge steal at his own end. Quick pass to Chalmers. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Looks like lineups are set and they're ready to get things back underway. There's the buzzer, 20 minutes in the books, second period just around the corner.
One played. What do you make of this one?
Springfield's had a strong first period, James. I mean, they own the puck. They managed it well. They just weren't able to convert as many times as they wanted to. But they can trust the process and continue those habits. They'll get back in the game.
Lots of time left in this period. It's 2-1. Girard's won it off the faceoff. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Quick feed down low. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And the play continues. Takes the feed. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. Jeffrey's got it now deep inside his own end. Moves it to Chalmers. Springfield's got a hold of the puck. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. And they'll dump it in. New York's got the puck along the boards. The Warriors will play it in their own end. New York's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Moves the puck down low. Springfield's looking to break out of their own end. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. Puck picked up by Stahl. The Warriors have it now. Slides the puck across to Girard. Chalmers takes it through the middle of the ice. Sends it down low. With possession along the wall. And that's blocked as he gets down low. Datsyuk's got the puck in his own zone. And he takes the pass. Slides the puck over. Springfield's got the puck in the corner. Takes the puck. You'll need more than that to beat him.
Even though goaltenders get set in their butterfly positioning, they still have to be agile and be able to move across their crease. Right there, that's evidence of it, and with that beautiful save.
Slides it diagonally to Chalmers. Springfield's got the puck in the defensive end. And he takes the dish. Quick feed down low. Takes a shot. Oh, what a hit. Did she ever deliver the hip check there? Into the corner now. Hammers a shot. Comes up with a stop. Oh, he targeted his opponent and delivers a perfect hip check. Scores! The captain comes through.
Well, this is just a great job to get the hands away from the body and deflect that puck into the net. As it changes direction, goaltender doesn't have a chance.
Well past the midway mark of this period. We are all tied up in this one. New York's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Girard's got it in the offensive zone. Springfield's got a hold of it against the wall. Chalmers works the puck in his own zone. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. And he gets down to block it. Girard's lugging the puck. Quick shot! And not much on that one. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
Natural tendency for players is to reach when they've lost position on their opponent. When you reach, often you take out the feet of your opponent. This is an easy tripping call.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Well, they've earned their first power play of the game. A tone setter right here and an opportunity to look at the coverage on the setup.
Receives the pass. Delayed penalty coming up here. Broken up by Chalmers. Whistle blows, stopping the play. The ice have been handed a 2-minute penalty for interference. For the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Back at the point, they set it up. Sets the pass in front, and it goes off a stick and off target. She takes the feed. Here's the pass down low.
Gerard's been so dangerous tonight, James. He scored the go-ahead goal, and he's got the puck on his stick now.
Just a smothering attack here in the offensive end, and listen to this place light up. Moves it to the half wall. Here's another dish.
Sends it to Stahl.
The goaltender saw this puck. I mean, there's so much traffic net front. I mean, screens all over the place. You can see him trying to track long and weak, but he can't catch up to it.
New York's been dominating the pace of play all night, and Cheryl, they've now extended this lead to two.
It's been a dominant performance, James, right from the puck drop, and now they'll be heading into the intermission. They'll want to make sure that they reset. You know their coaching staff is going to be telling them, listen, right from the third period on, we got to find a way to finish, execute, and continue what we started.
So far,
the Warriors are leading in this game, but I don't know if the coaches are going to like it that much, James. Everyone's cheating on the offensive side of the puck, and it's been back and forth, action-packed game, but it's all about offense.
Here he is with a backhander, denies him again.
Well, he's showing great mobility here as he drops into the butterfly and moves across his crease with ease to make the save.
With the stop. Here we go, look at this, they're really applying the squeeze down on the offensive end. And sends it just out of reach. The Ice have gained possession off the wall. Great feed from the left side. Moves it around along the half wall. And he puts that one aside with ease. Tries to tuck it in. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Breakaway. Oh, that chance falls apart.
That's a tough one, James. She's worked hard to get to that spot, and while she's looking and waiting, she's closing her space, and she runs out of room.
That's glove by Stutz.
In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Statsuk's known for having that offensive prowess, guys. He showed up tonight and even used his zone ability to get in on the scoring.
New York's got the puck inside the offensive zone. Springfield's moving it into the offensive end.
Here's a chance! Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one.
I love the way that he battles and competes for this puck, James. I mean, he loses it for a second, then he finds it, and he makes a save.
Sends it in deep. Springfield's got it from behind the net.
Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone.
New York's got the puck.
From the defensive zone, they move the puck around.
New York's looking to break out.
Springfield's got possession of the puck.
New York's got it now.
Datsyuk's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty.
The Ice have put themselves down a man, tripping the call.
I love the 1-3-1 set on the power play unit they used earlier. Listen, they had success, they scored, but there's so many variations off of it. I love the bumper position that can act as a decoy, allow the puck to get through to create those seams and open up those shot attack lanes.
Puck picked up by Girard. Moves it quickly over to Chalmers. Handles it along the blue line. Slides the puck down low. Here's a chance. Picked off in front. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Warriors have it against the wall. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Trying to get out of the defensive end. And the puck is cleared.
Well, you can see the entire PK unit. Their heads are on a swivel, straight line skating, and they're able to get that puck. And because they're looking and aware, they're able to find the white ice and get it 200 feet down. Stewart's almost out of the box.
Oh, no! Not as it goes off the outside of the post.
New York's coaches will be happy with this game so far, James. They're generating a lot of shots. They're in the lead. Yeah, they've rung them off the post a number of times, but you got to expect when you have possession and you're driving the net, you're going to get another one.
Here's a chance. And the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. Play with the dead penalty coming up.
Well, that's going to be an interference call, and it's a deserved one. You can't impede the forward progress of your opponent, and that's what happens here.
Girard's been rewarded for his efforts so far in this one, guys. He's even used his zone ability to generate some offense.
Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. From the left side, takes the pass. And he had an answer with that save.
Snow's been excellent tonight, but he's faced a ton of shots. Lucky he's dialed in and been making the save because their run-and-gun style could catch up with them. They've got a healthy lead. They don't want to blow it.
Girard's at the face-off dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. The Warriors take possession off the face-off. Sends a pass over. Springfield's penalty killers get a hold of him. Oh, and he throws a perfectly executed hip check there. The Warriors move the puck in the defensive zone. From the point, looks to make something happen. Takes the feed at the point. Still has possession. Springfield's penalty killers come up with a monstrous effort.
Timing is so important in embracing the pressure of that particular moment, James. And this power play went out there. Looks like their sticks were held tight and they couldn't find a way to execute. That's a tough one.
Stewart's going to play it against the half wall. And that's broken up. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. And they get the puck out. The Warriors will play from the defensive zone. Along the right wall and into the offensive end. Here's an offensive chance. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Well, the PKers are getting a ton of ice time, but guess what? Your offensive players are not, so you can't generate and produce. They got to figure out a way to stay out of the box.
The Warriors send their man advantage unit out once more. Springfield's taking possession in their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. From the point, they take control of it. Here's a pass in front. Shot! And they got caught up in traffic and hits a stick. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And the puck departs the zone. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. And the crowd's on their feet, saluting the team after a hard-fought effort this evening. Chance in front, stopped by the goaltender. And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the books.
Well, Sean, as my kids like to point out, the hot chocolate's never quite as sweet when you come up on the short end of an EASHL challenge.
Yeah, it certainly isn't. I'm sure it doesn't taste as good, and this one doesn't have a good taste either. They're going to have to regroup and find a way to reset for their next challenge.